It is Monday, September 6th, Labor Day. Thanks to it being Labor Day, Sean doesn't have work. Sean doesn't have class. I don't have class, so that makes today pretty awesome. I should probably do homework. That just sounds awful. Tomorrow, my brother starts his junior year of high school, so that's pretty exciting. Up in Virginia, they don't start till the Tuesday after Labor Day. I'm so reading. It starts with resenting the hero. Yes, the cover art looks pretty silly. She got it for her Kindle, so she didn't see it. But she said they're good. She read all 5 in 3 days. And then the Akushio books, which I've had multiple friends recommend to me. And all of them, like, under $1 on Amazon. So, that's always nice. Yesterday was the 5th. Which means 1 month from yesterday, so the 5th of October, is my comps start day, so that's kind of terrifying. I'm really nervous about that, but it will be okay. I've been having some massive, massive headaches, like, they make me cry and feel really sick. I'm not gonna give any details because I'm not. But I'll give details next week, depending on whether or not I get it. I'll still let you know who it was with and whatnot. Maybe have a nice new full-time job with benefits and some pretty awesomeness. So that'd be cool. One thing I learned in that class that I had not this past Saturday, but the one before, was an interesting fact that's kind of terrifying, which is what it was supposed to be. It was supposed to really instill the fact that we need to help kids learn how to read when they're young. We really, really need to get to them when they're young. I think it's 3rd or 4th grade, I forget. I should have checked my notes. But in 3rd or 4th grade is the first time a reading test is given that is actually paid much attention to. And in some states, the number of boys who fail that test tell the state how many jail cells they need to build, because they will never catch up, and they will eventually wind up in jail. I don't know why we don't spend the money building those jail cells to improve early literacy programs, but apparently that's up to us librarians. So, yeah, kind of scary. We had a housewarming party here on Friday night. Nate was back in town, so that was exciting. We had a lot of people here, like 30 people at one point, I think. It was kind of cramped, but it was cool, whatever. We had pulled pork and we made stir fry, vegetarian stir fry for our vegetarian friends and those who don't eat pork. And we got an awesome chip and dip, two-tier thing, and some grenadine, which is amusing because we live on Grenadine Drive. So that was amusing, nice and partial. And we got some tea, and which I'm excited about, and I thank Nate for it. We have so much tea, but that's okay. Not everyone knows that. I'm just gonna link to the interview and the song Ian and I watched June yesterday.
Felicia Day plays the main character, June Marie Jacobs.
And it's cute. She's a violinist. Falls in love. And just as in any typical romance, issues arise. But, it works itself out in the end. A bit of a tease. They kept implying that he was going to have fun behind closed doors. And that didn't happen. So, a bit of a tease. But, you know, someday, right? So Ewan and I watched that while Sean played StarCraft after we went to Ruby Tuesdays, which, by the way, I don't know if you guys have been there, and if you have, if you ever ate the bison bacon cheeseburger, but that was my favorite thing to eat there. I ate it every time, except for when we have a coupon which requires someone to get one of the not-burger entrees, and then I get ribs. So, they discontinued.